I found this poor sweet creature dead in the yard. And I don't know what happened to it, but I didn't know what else to do, so I am burying it. And being from the city, we don't come into contact a whole lot with a lot of dead animals or even people, because they take it away real fast and they have authorities that deal with it I really didn't know what else to do. I didn't think it was appropriate to put one of God's beautiful creatures just in the trash. I wouldn't want that for me. And so I have all these rocks that I've been collecting because I'm making a garden, supposedly, out of the dirt that's here, and there's a lot of it. But I don't know. I figure something is better than nothing, and you know, I don't know how long it'll stay the way it is, and I don't even know why I'm filming this. I just this is all concrete, you know? I prefer stones, actual stones. I don't know why. Bricks, stones. Anyway, that's my story. And I don't know. I just thought it would be better to do something. There you have it. I would only hope that somebody feels this way about me when I'm no longer in need of my body. Thanks for watching, and God bless you.